Dear God, I have been a very good boy this year and I would like a bike for my birthday and I want a red one. Your friend, Bobby. So he has just written, I have been a very good boy and I would like straight. He has directly come to the point. I have been a good boy last year and I want a bike and I want a red bike. He has put it requisition and closed the written. And somewhat, you know, after writing, Bobby knew that it wasn't true. Heart of hearts, okay, at the bottom of the heart, there is something called as conscious. Yes, we cannot just go and pretend what we are not. Yes, we can just be what we are. Yes, even if you pretend that is haunting, something is haunting at the back of the mind and that pulls you back. Yes, so somewhere he had that guilt feeling. Bobby knew this wasn't true. He had not been very good boy this year. So he tore up the letter and started again to write another letter. So what did he do? Okay, God sees everything from above. I cannot be untruthful to God. Let me be honest. And he tore that letter. He put it aside and starts the second letter. What does he write in second letter? This is your friend Bobby. I have been a good boy and I would like a red bike for my birthday. Thank you. He just writes, this is your friend. When your friend, what happens? You get into a mutual contract, mutual understanding. I do this for you, you do this for me, right? A friend in need is a friend indeed. So he also says the same thing. This is your friend Bobby and I have been a good boy this year and I want a red bike for my birthday. Thank you. Here he has added extra thank you and the introduction, this is your friend Bobby. Bobby knew that this wasn't true either. So he tore up the letter and started again. He just thinks, oh, this looks like too much. How can a God be friend? How can I write to God as dear friend? Probably he felt so. And he writes letter 3, where he mentions, dear God, I have been an okay boy this year. I still would really like a bike for my birthday. Yes, in the initial 2 letters, he was insisting on a red bike. Whereas, as it comes to the third letter, what he says. In first 2 letters, he has mentioned, I am a good boy, I have been good. But now what he says, I have been an okay kind of a boy and I need a bike. And he is not specific about the color of the bike. Bobby knew he could not send this letter to God either. So Bobby wrote the 4th letter. Then he felt this is also not so convincing to him, at least to him, because he know what is he up to. Yes, God, I know I haven't been a good boy this year. I am very sorry. I will be a good boy if you just send me a bike for my birthday. Please, thank you, he just says. Now, do you see the transformation from letter 1 to letter 4? Do you see the change from letter 1 to letter 4? Letter 4 has been very polite and he has been very truthful. Yes,